Another thing about chromatic harmony is if I hold down a chord with my right hand, say in the key of C, I can play these notes, and those are in the key of C, but I can add chromaticism by not staying on the other note. So if I go like, I can go like, and it sounds correct and it is chromatic, but the point is not to stay on these keys, but to slide off and come back to the key you're in.